In this video, I'm going to show you a website where you can make money in three simple ways, guys. Yes, you can use one website to make money from three different ways. So this website also works worldwide, it's international, anyone can do it. If you have internet and a laptop, is fine, guys, and you have a PayPal account to get payout, guys. So watch the video carefully. I'm going to talk about three ways. So first, how you can make money from the website itself. And the second, how you can make money by referring that website. The third, CPA marketing, guys. So this is another website where you can make money for using CPA network, cost per action. So watch the video until the end for the full tutorial, guys. Before that, I make videos on money making, money saving tutorial. I'll try to upload one video every day. So subscribe, like, and share. Just get into the video, guys. Here, this is the website. It's called PicoWorkers.com. Again, guys, don't just click off and you know everything about Pico Workers. Don't leave the video, because if you watch the video until the end, I'm going to show you how you can use this to make money from CPA marketing and how you can make a passive income referring this website, guys. First, how you can make money using Pico Workers itself. That you can see Pico Workers, PicoWorkers.com is a website where you can do micro tasks and you can earn money. The micro tasks including watching YouTube videos, liking YouTube videos, subscribing to YouTube channels, creating Gmail account, creating Instagram account, sign up for different accounts. So you can do that and you can earn various amount of money. Again, these people are paying different amount for different tasks. If you pay low amount, that means basically a simple task, it will take less than a minute to do it, guys. So you can see if you do this task here continuously, and you can earn this money here. You can collect this enough points. It will show you in the dashboard that you can see here. When you do the task, it will show you in the pending, then it will turn into earned money here. So you can only withdraw money from earned here. Spendable mean, so if you have a job other than you're going to make money doing a job, if you want to publish your job, and you can use the spendable balance. The Pico Works will be divide that money into automatically. You don't have to worry about that. So you can only withdraw that money from earned here. Also, you can transfer the money from earned to spendable. So I can show you the way that you can withdraw the money in a couple of minutes, guys, here. So again, what you have to do now, this is the first thing. You can do this simple task here and complete this task. Every single day, they upload hundreds of jobs here. You can see these all jobs are international, guys. That means anyone can do it and get paid this amount of money. And if you go to bottom top of the page, if you click category, then you can select the category that you want. Video marketing, basically for YouTube videos, liking, watching, and everything like that. And the other one is called Facebook, Instagram, and you can see other things are here. You can test an app and you can get paid. You can comment on a blog and you can get paid for that, guys. Again, you can select the location. If you want a specific location, you can select Africa, Europe, you can Europe, East, Latin America, something, or you can go with international here and you can go do all the job that available worldwide, guys. Now what you have to do, if you want to get payout here, the request payout, the minimum amount you to get payout is $5.75, guys. Again, so you can say you can get paid in Bitcoin if you want, or you can get paid in PayPal or Skrill, and each of them have their own fee section. So you can say if you want to withdraw that PayPal, then they will charge 7% a PayPal fee. That means, so for example, if you have a $5.75 and you roughly get in $5.10, something like that, guys. So if you get the $5 here on the earned section, you can withdraw that money to your PayPal account. Now this is a number one, or the first way to make money on Pico Workers. The number two, referring the people. So if you go to top and click this one called refer a friend, and it will take to this page here, that you can see if you refer a people and you can get a 5% commission. There's a two type. You get paid when they do the task, so like a freelancer, they come here and do the task, and when they get payout, so for example, if they pay out $10, you're gonna get 5% of that money. Also, if they deposit money to hire a freelancer, so in the other way, if they deposit money to do a job, and you also, you could get 5% of the deposit money. Again, this not for one time, is for lifetime. So if you refer a friend, I already refer four people, if they again, we throw down money, I'm going to get 5%. This is a passive income break, guys. Now, how you going to promote this affiliate link? This is the important part. Watch the video. There's a simple way you can do it. Watch it carefully, guys. Before that, if you like this video, press the like button on the bottom of the video. Now, what you do, simple way to get a lots of affiliate sign up. I do with this one here. You can see they give a basic idea where you can post this affiliate link. So you can see you can place your affiliate link on a blog, forum, website, social media, or review site. You can show how do I earn commission, refer new members, and earn when they purchase or when they work. So it's for lifetime, guys. Now what you have to do, once they go to Google and write a find an article about Pico Workers review, I just summarize simple article. You can see is 666 word, is simple articles I just made it myself. For it took me around 20 minutes to do that because I already find the review, just summarize the review. You can see I put my affiliate link here and on here and here. So after that, what you do, copy this article, and if you have your own website, you can publish it. But this part of this video, I'm publishing this article on my website, but there's a free way to do it. I will show you guys, so watch the video carefully here. Again, you can see I published it on my website here, simple article. And again, I copy and paste same article and published on medium.com. Again, you can see here, I published the same articles, nothing is changed, same article. I put affiliate links all over the place here. And the bottom of the page, I link back to my website to build a backlink. Again, if you have a blog, you need to build a backlink to get more traffic, as it's good for the SEO for your website. So I put a link back to my website, but don't worry, we are not going to depend on that. We're going to put on the Medium post. Again, if you post it there, there's millions of people reading Medium article every single day, so they can watch read your article and click and join up for the PicoWorkers.com. again, what you do now, go to Quora and type make money online. These are the question people asking on Quora. What you do, open up this question, ask this, basically say this is how I make $100 every single day. So read my review and link back to Medium. Again, because Quora doesn't like affiliate link on their platforms, they only allow certain affiliate links. So again, so if you post this affiliate links from Pico Workers, you definitely get banned from Quora. So to avoid that, what you do, put the articles on Medium, put the affiliate links on that here, then link back your articles to Medium from Quora, guys. So basically open a couple of these questions, say I made $100 using this website and link back to medium.com, guys. Again, you can do the same thing with Pinterest, create a simple pin and you can direct link into Pico Workers, but I definitely sure you will get blocked because Pinterest doesn't like affiliate link. Again, what you can do, you can direct link back to Medium post, so you can drive traffic to Pico Workers. Another website is called Tumblr. So on Tumblr, that you can post a affiliate link without any issue. What you have to do, create a simple pin and go to your Pico Workers account, copy this affiliate link and go there and post it on here. So whenever people click it and sign up, you can get affiliate commission. When they work and withdraw money, you get commission, or when they deposit money, you get commission for that. So this is number two way where you can earn money using Pico Workers, referring Pico Workers to others, guys. So we already know about, you can work on Pico Workers and you can earn money, you can refer Pico Workers and you can earn money. Number third way is a CPA marketing. So here, watch it carefully. This is an affiliate program from Grammarly. So I'm using this as an example, that you can see this program gonna pay you 20 cents for, you can pay 0.20 for free sign up. So if you promote this Grammarly, I already have Grammarly, that you can see I'm using Grammarly to write my articles. But if you promote this program, if they sign up for a free account, you get paid around 20 cents. So if they purchase premium account, you get paid around $20, but we don't want to worry about that. So what you have to do, go to Pico Workers and you can see here, this person promoting Grammarly sign up. Click open that. And you can see this is not Grammarly, as a different affiliate promoting that for sign up. That you can see, if you sign up this for Grammarly as a PICO workers, freelancers, you come to you do this job and you get paid around 0.18 for per sign up, and this person get paid around 20 cents per sign up. So we can do the simple calculation that you can see this person post the job around 5,287 on that 5,267 people done this job. Okay, they done this job. So if you do the calculation here, if 5,200, how much is it? 5,267 times each sign up, they're gonna get paid around 20 cents. And if you time by that 0.20, and that you can see they already made $1,053, guys, from Grammarly affiliate commission. Now, what you have to do here, go back here, and they're gonna pay you 0.08 cents per sign up. So when you have to do the calculation again, so what you have to do here. 5,200, how much is it? 67 times 0.08, and that leaves us, they only spend $421 to make 1,053. So if you minus the 1,053 here, they made affiliate commission around 631 by simply posting this job on Grammarly, guys. So basically what you can do is, you can do a job here, this simple job, and you can earn money on here. That you can simply transfer the earn money to a spendable money. They can spend money on a job. So you can go to any CPA network, find an offers, and go back to PICO workers, do some task and earn money. Then you can use that money to sign up for it, so you can get big commission. So I can show another example that you can see here. This for Grammarly, right? So if we go back here, then you can see StarClick. I already promoting this in my YouTube video. StarClick gonna pay you 20 cents again for free sign up. They're gonna pay you 20 cents for that. This person pay you 12 cents for other people. It could be a good person, he's paying a little bit more money, so they're making around 8 cents for that still, and good money for them. Again, you can see 141 people sign up for that, guys. So this is how you can do CPA marketing with PICO workers. Even though you don't have any money, basically you can do a simple task on here, get enough money, then you can use that money to promote high ticket CPA offers. So if they sign up for it, you get paid for that. And one good thing about this website is you can promote international offers, or you can target a specific location. If you go to Max Bounty, a CPA lead, say they said only America and USA load, or UK load, or Canada load, so you can go and target a specific country, or you can target international offers, guys. So I hope you understand these videos, so you can use PICO workers to make money online in three different ways. This method works worldwide. You don't have to invest any money, and again, you can make passive income also from this website, guys. I hope you understand this video. If you really like this video, subscribe, like, and share, and press the like button on the bottom of the video. Until that, have a good day. See you next video, guys.